Just came here, bring back another video. So this is kind of this special one. It's a game about a movie that will be coming out soon. Independence Day 2. So the old one, Independence Day, was a really good movie. I enjoyed it. I can't wait for this one to come out. So it's kind of just a random video. I don't know. I just wanted to try out the game for any of you who might be looking to get it. This is kind of, then I can just kind of say my opinion. You can see what it's about and. Maybe if there's multiplayer in this, we could play together, possibly. I don't know. So, once this is loaded, I guess we can get right into it. So, also, I just want to do one thing. If you guys like Clash of Clans videos, just tell me, and I'll start making more of those. If you like Destiny videos, I'll continue doing those. Battlefront, I'll start doing that again. I don't know. I'm just kind of switching between Destiny and Battlefront. If there's any new games you want me to play, just tell me and I will check it out. I think this is for the second movie because it looks like it has all the new technology and everything. But I think it should be almost loaded. Let's see. Also, if any of you need a clan in Clash of Clans, just check out some of my preview. Check out my Clash of Clans videos, they're all from Clan Wars, and almost all of them were. It's Timex 2.0, it's Timex, the trademark sign 2.0. If you need a clan, just check us out. We're about 17,000 points, or 1,700 points, almost at the level 5. So, if anybody needs it, just check us out, except usually non-rush tunnel 7's enough. And this thing, front wing. I can skip things. I'll skip it. That was pretty easy. I'll see what this is, else this is, because let's see. Okay, that, I'll probably see if that is. Let's see here. More loading stuff. So I'm back on the fucking never been here before. This receives one to a three, because I hope I navigate to him after installing one probably because he had to find. Install. quite a film is not too great for me, so this is probably going to only be a bit. Let's finish this. Nope. Looks like it's good. Look at the head guy, he looks like he's the strongest. Yeah, it's not too strong evidently. That was probably the end of the video, because I did not really like this game. If there's any games you guys want me to play, just comment down below. So thank you very much for watching. Just hit the like button and subscribe. See you later.